Are you dreaming of an Alaska family vacation? Alaska, the great 49th state, make up for in size what it lacks in population. With over 33,000 miles of coastline and a land area twice the size of Texas, there are far more things to do in Alaska with kids than can be accomplished with one visit. Welcome to Things to Do Channel, your online travel guide. We are happy to help you on your travels around the globe. Be sure to subscribe and don't forget to ring the bell to be updated on our latest videos. Here are 10 things to do in Alaska with the kids. Experience year-round adventures at the world-class resort. Alyeska Resort is Alaska's only true all-season ski resort. Located just 40 miles south of Anchorage, it makes for an easy starting point to become familiarized with the rugged landscape and outdoor recreation opportunities that Alaska offers. Hike or mountain bike in the summer, and ski, snowboard, or snowshoe in the winter. Events and festivals abound year-round. Add to that a world-class hotel with a fabulous family-friendly indoor pool. It is easy to see why it is one of the best places to visit in Alaska with kids. Get up close and personal with ancient ice and explore Kenai Fjords National Park. Over half of the world's glaciers are located in Alaska, and there are several that are easily accessible right from the road system. Perhaps the most family-friendly is Exit Glacier in Seward. A breathtaking 3-hour drive from Anchorage, the glacier is located at the entrance to Kenai Fjords National Park. Follow the trails from the visitor center right up to the toe of the glacier. Marvel over how far the ice has receded over the years when you pass the markers along the way that indicate where the glacier's edge used to be, just 20 or 30 years ago. Go dog sledding in Alaska with kids. Alaska is known for its working dogs, most famously through the Iditarod Trail Sled Dog Race from Anchorage to Nome. Opportunities abound around the state to meet these amazing dogs and learn about the work that goes into raising and training them. In Anchorage or Seward, stop by CV's ID the Ride and experience for yourself the power and speed that a team of sled dogs can produce. Rides are available year-round and are something that your kids are sure to remember for life. Have an adventure on the Alaska Railroad. The Alaska Railroad offers a unique experience to take in the scenery while someone else does the driving. With trains running from Seward to Fairbanks, many stops in between, reserving a seat in a glass-domed car affords views of craggy peaks, icy glaciers, miles of wildflowers, and abounding wildlife. The train runs year-round, with weekend service in the winter that promises snowy vistas and the chance to see aurora borealis from the towns of Talkeetna and Fairbanks. Hike and fish in Alaska's Emerald Isle, Kodiak Island. Kodiak Island is easily accessible by plane from Anchorage and is well known as one of the best places to visit in Alaska. If you visit in midsummer, you will know how it got its nickname. The Emerald Isle. Bursting with wildflowers and towering green mountains, Kodiak has a road system that allows for easy access to some of the best hiking and fishing in the state. Old military roads ascend Pillar and Old Woman Mountains, making for gentle, family-friendly climbs with endless views. Meet the creatures that live under the sea. The waters of Alaska may be cold, but they are filled with creatures of all shapes and sizes. With the huge tidal ranges of Kahkahmak Bay, Homer is the perfect place to meet and learn about some of them. For a crash course in tidepool creature identification, visit the Center for Alaskan Coastal Studies and take their Creatures Under the Docks tour. Peer over the edges of the floating docks in the harbor and spy sea stars, anemones, and plant life. Go wildlife spotting. The Alaskan forests and fields are just brimming with wildlife. While you may very well spot them from the road, immersing yourself in their habitat is the best way to spot moose, birds, and many other animals. Head to Creamer's Field Migratory Waterfowl Refuge in Fairbanks for over 5 miles of family-friendly trails through the meadows and forest. Celebrate Alaska's heritage. While Alaska is relatively new to statehood, its history stretches back much further. A great place to get started with learning about Alaskan heritage is the Stikine National Historical Park. Wander the forest trails dotted with towering totems and watch craftsmen creating and restoring totem poles. Learn about the great history of the area dating back to the Battle of Sitka in 1804 between the Russians and the native Tlingits. Strike it rich or have fun trying. Alaska is well known for its gold mines. Many towns throughout the states offer attractions that allow you to give gold panning a try. Valdez takes it one step further and has an entire Gold Rush Days festival. Have some old-fashioned family fun with parades, canoe races, fish fries, an outdoor market, and more. If you can't make it to Valdez, the Crow Creek Mine is just 40 miles outside of Anchorage and offers gold panning for all ages, as well as camping and picnic sites in the Shugog National Forest. See Alaska's most famous peak. Denali, also known as Mount McKinley, is the tallest peak in North America. It is perhaps the most famous attraction in Alaska, and for good reason. If you are lucky enough to get a glimpse of it, you will understand why. It is massive, but don't fear, there is much more to see and do at Denali National Park, even if the mountain itself is hiding.